With the power of Atlas IV Dynamics at your fingertips, you're already a reporting superhero. Now with Atlas version 6.2, a host of new features empowers you to take on the biggest reporting challenges you have. At the first step of logging in to version 6.2, Atlas boasts Microsoft Azure multi-factor authentication for Dynamics 365 connectivity, ensuring that login security continually adheres to Microsoft's global standard. The new version 6.2 is a side-by-side install, giving users the option to run both versions of Atlas on the same environment for trouble-free testing and upgrading. Newly streamlined Atlas client search functions run when you are ready to search, providing users with a faster, more accurate search. Ready for enhanced caching? Atlas 6.2 allows users to create a cache directly from the building menu for a formula or report, in addition to the original cache builder. With new multi-threaded capabilities, formulas can run up to 8 times faster than before. Build a cache and store it locally with new file-based caching, freeing computer memory for other tasks. This, in combination with the automation tool, allows users to easily refresh data, both automatically and manually. For our drill down lovers, Atlas 6.2 provides automatic default drill down builds based on the details of the data source. Users can choose to modify the existing defaults or continue creating their own. Finally, no more waiting for Excel to process one Atlas task before beginning another. The new multi-threaded Atlas client enables users to start a new session of Excel, Word, PowerPoint, or Outlook to run different Atlas reports and uploads, or anything else the application needs to do, all simultaneously. With Atlas 6.2, the power is at your fingertips. Protect your data, run faster reports and uploads, and be the reporting superhero with Atlas version 6.2. Log in to globalsoftwareinc.com to download the update today.